crazy world of real estate, once in a while people get together to learn some cool stuff. Our job today, Noelle, the lovely, beautiful, talented Noelle and I, will warm up the room, get them ready to pump them, because for 2 days they'll be learning like crazy. It's gonna be like drinking from a fire hose.
When we are in the business of real estate and we're in the business of learning how to do all of these CRMs and all these lead gen programs, but now we're living in a social world where we need to be putting stuff out there, you should also treat this as a job. If you've got pets, if you've got something that you like, use it in your video, because that's just gonna be authentic and people are gonna resonate with that.
Makes good videos isn't the equipment you use, it's the shots you take and the story you have or you're trying to tell. Just shoot authenticity and it works, trust me.
Lovely.
Day one of LCA live is done. It was a crazy day. I actually had to MC the entire morning. And then I spoke this afternoon. So it was a long day, but it's done. Yes, I'm vlogging. It's done and we've got a whole nother day tomorrow, but now there is a social time and we're gonna just go and network with agents and we've got our whole entire brokerage here, which is so fun. So we're gonna just hang out and have a good night. One other thing, to be on stage with some of the people that I got to be on stage with today is still mind-boggling for me. I mean, I was on stage with Carrie Schull and Barino and all of these people that are giant successes in the real estate industry. How am I so lucky to get into this position? Because of this video. Connect with video. It works, people. It works.
We're here at LCA Live. It is 9:40 Pacific Standard Time. Noelle Nielsen is nowhere to be found. So I'm having a drink or two for her. I'm from Minnesota. It's 11:40 on my body clock. All I've drank is Diet Coke all day long. I'm kind of a big deal. I sat in a bathtub. I got really big. Then I shot a video with a horse. I use tiny hands. I eat pizzeria combos. Combos, did I do that right? Combos? That sound Minnesotan?